So you talk about fashion and textile, and we all know fashion intimately. But why is a circular textiles program needed? What is wrong with the current industry that it is needed?
Where do I begin? the fashion industry is really very pollutive, much more so than we know or speak about. By some accounts, it is the second most pollutive industry in the world after oil. Not something that I was taught as a designer, not something spread or spoken about. But when you begin to look at the facts, it's quite simple to see why. Even at the very early stages when we are producing fiber, that whole production process is very water, energy and land intensive, and it's very reliant on these finite and natural resources. So cotton is a good example. Cotton and polyester are the two main fibers. Together they make up, I think, 85% of total fiber. And cotton, you know, takes 700 gallons of water for just one t-shirt, which is roughly 14 bathtubs worth of water. And then the entire process is very chemically intensive. So the cotton production is responsible for 15% of insecticides and 25% of pesticides globally. And that has huge ramifications also for human health. When you take those numbers and you consider that, you know, population is just ballooning, and also that we have this phenomenon of fast fashion, that we're burning through textiles like never before, you see that those numbers aren't, you know, environmentally sustainable, but also economically stable. And that's a huge issue. That's only at the beginning of the process. If you look at the end, textile waste, you know, 20 million tons per year for US and EU alone being landfilled or incinerated. Then you really get to this very strange dynamic whereby we're using these resources, we're wearing them for a short amount of time, and we're immediately throwing them out. And 80% of textiles are just thrown out with household waste. So they're not collected ever. They go straight to landfill or incineration. Really small amount, 20%, are collected. And of that, they either go to reuse, if they're good quality and they're not torn or stained or dirty. And then the other percentage will go to recycling, which in this case means downcycling into insulation or rags, the rag industry. And that's not capturing the value of textiles, you know. A tiny negligible amount is going back to textiles, textile to textile recycling. So we really see that if you could close the loop for textiles, you would capture the embodied value of the fiber, you could eliminate textile waste downstream, and you could also, you know, displace the virgin industry upstream. So it makes perfect sense in theory.